the roadmap of that course we have to make into the divine. Neurologically, we make the wrong turns a lot. And then we wind up off the exit and we are 20 miles from the freeway because we went unconscious. But the road to the divine is over there. And you're gonna have to back up and head down that road again. And then you'll carve a little bit more of a path and you may make another turn. That's all right, because we are carving a road. Driving down that path between the conscious mind and the subconscious mind. You become aware that energy is not just within you, but it's around you. Now you're broadcasting a field, because that's where your attention is. And the longer you're conscious of that energy, the more you're tuning in to a future. We're in a monastery in Indian Wells, California. We're creating futures starting today. Today we start investing our attention and energy into a new future. When you feel it, that thought can align with feeling. And that feeling is an energy, and that energy can carry that thought. And you're broadcasting new energy into the field, refining the more coherent energy to align with a coherent future. And here you are, hitting that tuning fork. And when you take another tuning fork and you place it near it, it starts to resonate. You're tuning in to the energy of your future, and it's that vibrational match that begins to bring your future a little closer to you. Watched you today during your walking meditation, tuned in to your energy, and some of you were locked in. You started, you closed your eyes, started working with that body of yours, working with your energy, relaxing it into the present moment, changing your brain waves. Brought up the emotions of your future. You were teaching your body emotionally what that future was going to feel like before it made manifest. And your body, as the unconscious mind, began to believe it was living in the future, in the present moment.
Your touch is taking me away from here. I'm
and when the sun comes out,
would you walk if you knew that in the end of 1 hour you could become unlimited or become healed? How would you walk if you knew that there was more love to experience and all you have to do is get closer to that field? How would you walk if you knew in 1 hour that could be the outcome? What about our elders in this room, huh? I love them. They walk differently. I watched them, how they walked. I watched how they smiled. Their face looked different. Their heart was open. Do that in an hour. As you become aware of that energy and you stay present with it and you tune into it moment after moment after moment, you could actually unlock the code. And I'm talking about not just your future. I'm talking about big stuff. And that unlocking of the code begins to cause you to enter the world of dimensions. Now I want you to turn to the person next to you. I want you to look them in the eye, and I want you to introduce yourself as the genius who holds the keys to unlock the code to the divine within you.